Hello my fellow gearheads. First of all, I would like to start the video with an apology. For whatever reason, I got mixed up the bags with the numbers of the alternate models from the 4-2-1-17 and what I introduced last time, which was the plane with the retractable landing gear, was supposed to be alternate build number 34. Somehow I got it mistaken for alternate build number 30. But the build number 30 is this Rhinoceros family, which some of you have been asking for quite some time. So it's finally here, and I hope you are not mad at me, because it was definitely unintentional. As I said in the intro, the Rhino family is my 30th alternate build of the 4-2-1-17 race plane that I designed for the 2021 season. And this time I'm bringing you again a family of animals, which is kind of surprising how well they look, considering the donor set is fairly small airplane with only 140 something parts. The star of this alternate build is obviously this big rhino, which could be either the mom or the dad. And by raising the tail, you can as well raise the head and you can as well turn it from side to side. The front legs are fixed, the hind ones as well, fixed in the position for better stability. When you are building the model, just take into consideration that both these sections, like the tail and the head, need to sit at an angle, so you have enough freedom to move the tail up so the head can follow, and as well so it doesn't look too bad and the tail doesn't hide completely behind the hind legs. The Rhinoceros baby is a different story, because it's totally asymmetric build from the leftover parts that I had after I finished building the parent rhino. It doesn't do anything, but I think it looks cool and it still is a recognizable creature as a rhino. So yes, this is pretty much it. I'm gonna show you as well how it looks from all the sides. And I had rhino planned for quite some time, but always the issue was sculpting the head. But I finally managed to build something that has the big horn, the smaller horn, and as well the ears and the eyes, and looks substantially good. I'm as well pretty happy with the angle of the hind legs that kind of complement the organic look of the creature. And yeah, you can see that there's a drivetrain using all the four gear wheels. So if one of the gear wheels on the side goes up, the other one follows on the other side of the body of the rhino. So right now it's time to get your bricks ready and build both the rhinos together.
Thank you.
So this is it. I hope you are happy with the final result of the build and that you're gonna have fun playing with both the rhinos, or if you decide to display it, it's gonna look very nicely alongside all the other animals that I created from the set. Until next time, everybody, stay safe, take care, and bye bye. And if you enjoyed watching the video, don't forget to hit like, comment, and subscribe for more free content.